Hi guys, we're gonna go and show you the new update for the Wild Horse Island, and we're gonna jump on Adopt Me First. I have a new name for this because it's a new challenge I'm gonna be doing. My name for this is now gonna be Hannah and Hades. Well, Hannah X Hades, but it's gonna be Hannah and Hades because he's my favorite pet. So, I decided, especially because of this Halloween event going on, this is how I'm going to set it up for a while at least. Oh, looks like, there we go. Thought it froze for a minute. But if people actually are fans, then they'll know that Hades is my dream pet. The one, my very first neon I ever made. But my channel is now going to be with us, and I know my avatar looks kind of funny, but this is the Halloween me right now, and I'm going to show you around my house real quick, just because I want to. I mean, y'all should know the scary house. If you've never seen it, it's not that expensive, but, fun to move around in. And I've found 3 different glitch spots in this place, but I've only triggered 2. There's this one. It actually gives you its own stand. And then there's another one over, well, I made that one, but there's another stand actually up high. And we'll ask Hades if he'll take us. Yep. And we'll just fly up here. See, you got all kinds... Oh, shoot. There's all kinds of platforms. All right. You got another glitch spot here. And here, which would be the attic. We might do something with that later on. And if you have a flying pet, you can take them all the way up here and have a big space to decorate on. But anyway, if the game starts, there are... Oh, there we go. There are all kinds of new pets. Well, there's four new pets that you can buy no matter what. And then the fifth pet, of course, is Robux. Sorry, guys. I'm a little distracted today. For this game, all you do is just try not to fall. And the other game is Simon Says, but you should all know the evil unicorn. And if you don't, it's literally a black unicorn with red hair. Now, whatever it tells you to land on, whatever color or building it tells you to go to, you don't go to it. Because the evil unicorn tries to get you knocked out of the game. This one is Spleef. You try not to fall in the slime. There's 3 layers. And if everybody would just work together, we could all win this game, even if there was 48 people on a server. It's not hard. All you would do is just jump from, like, platform to platform. Okay, well, this is actually taking too long. I'm going to go ahead and show the update for Wild Horse Island. I would make it a separate video, but I'm on a tight schedule today, guys. My game froze, so I'm just going to clear it. I'm going to go back into it. Oh, and to let you guys know, I didn't do the 100 eggs challenge. I changed it to the 50 eggs challenge. And I got 1 legendary out of it, and it was the Baku, if that's how you say it. So, I mean, some people get more, but it just depends. But my luck didn't pan out for that one. But I can make some neons, which is nice. I might work on megas, but honestly, my favorite is neons. Alright, this takes a little bit to load. I'm sorry, guys. That looks really funny. Alright, well, we're just going to go ahead to Maine. Where in the world is Maine? Whew, I played it long enough. Alright. But anyway... I'm riding in the air. But anyway, there's trees, like, everywhere around here once my game would fully load. And you harvest trees to get acorns, and you talk to this guy. If he would load. But anyway, there's three new horses, and the pumpkin Percheron is one. And you can get all kinds of cute tack, especially this little trail that my horse has, where it looks like he has, like, where she has fire coming out of her hooves. That's one of the things you can win. Those are only 5 acorns, and you give it to that guy, and he'll be like, okay, you can have some goodies. Or save up 1,000 to get the Percheron, but some people say you can find it in shop. I have seen it for Robux, to be honest, and I have not yet seen it in shop, but I haven't really been looking, because I was able to buy it off somebody for just 70 acorns, which is a really good deal. Man, I wish this would load. This is one of them, the Toadstool Jord. If it would load, she is really cute. This one loaded. This is Pumpkin. The hair color's wrong, though. It's not fully loaded. But anyway, there's another one. There she is. Honestly, the Quarter Horse is my favorite this time. She's the most decorated. And I love fall. But this one looks like a complete pumpkin, so that's some good design, too. And then, of course, I put the trails on it. I even dressed up Chimera Boy. Because he fits fall, too. And I just bred this cutie. I might change the tail color, to be honest. Well, hair and tail. Alright, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Sorry I gotta cut it quick. But I'll make another video soon. Thank you.